Well, a former Lewis and Clark County Sheriff's deputy faces dozens of child sex abuse charges. According to the Cascade County Sheriff's Office, detectives and Homeland Security agents arrested Virgil Wolf on 80 counts of sexual abuse of children. Now, Rocky Mountain Information Network also helped with the investigation, and CCSO says Wolf has been living in Cascade County.